Well, take a look at this. A woman pickpocketed recently at a Ralphs in Irvine. The victim in the blue shirt steps away from her shopping cart, and within seconds, a man opens her purse and takes her wallet. He then hides the wallet on one of the shelves and then calmly walks away. Soon after, a woman believed to be the man's partner grabs the stolen wallet from the shelf. The two have not been caught. Wow. Watch your stuff.
Very. Oh, my gosh.